White here. I didn't know you liked gardens.
New work clothes. Now, this is all very, good. Increased ease of movement. ECM grid woven in, I suppose. No place for a sidearm. But I imagine you could bludgeon someone to death with that purse.
Jealous.
Of a backwater night watchman?
Of what could be the crime of the century. It's not too late to join in, you know.
I have methods of my own.
Your loss.
Hi. Hey. Am I interrupting anything?
Not at all.
What was that all about?
Oh, you know, Nietzschean males. Always marking territory. You gotta be careful or he sprays the trees.
Not on my watch. Shall we?
So, have you proven that Dylan's the ringleader in a gang of ruthless criminals yet?
Not yet. Captain's reputation's rapidly approaching legendary status. But still, he's not the one the Premier Kwan called upon when she needed to escape from Blackwell's world, huh? It's a fancy piece of smuggling, Captain Valentine.
Please, I played taxicab, and anyway, it's nothing compared to the making off with a Bordeaux crown of Holyoke in a beer barrel.
What do you mean?
Leydon, my father read me police blotted for nighttime stories. You didn't think I'd make you? I know a bounty hunter on Rough and Ready who has your picture on his dartboard. I like you better without the goatee, by the way.
Of course, I have no idea what you mean.
Of course. Can I ask you something?
Mm-hmm.
Schrodinger's cat. What kind of person calls himself that?
Well, speaking strictly as a security officer, I can assure you that no self-respecting thief would ever, ever give himself a name like that. It's too flashy.
Well, whoever the cat really is, he's very good.
Or he used to be.
Maybe. Too bad, though. I've used the Bordeaux heist in training simulations.
And I have always wanted to listen to the infamous Valentine Music Library.
That wasn't theft. That was archaeology. Coming?
Is that the fungus you have up there?
Green Bay Cargo 1 will be closed due to renovations. Please redirect your travelers to Red Bay Cargo 4.
I have nothing of yours, Nietzschean.
I imagine you've got something I want.
Maybe I do, maybe I don't.
Oh, I'm rather certain you do. Now tell me, you hideous little creature, were I endeavoring to purchase something rare and valuable in this place, with whom would I wish to speak?
Depends. Do you offer a commission for my services?
Maybe I do. Maybe I don't.
Come here. I want to show you something. Come on, trust me.
Trust you? Could we start with something easier? Perpetual motion, maybe? Universal translator?
Come on. Come on. Huh?
Please.
Oh, don't tell me.
I'm afraid of heights.
You can't be afraid of heights. You're a pilot. You live in heights.
I live in space. You fall in space, you keep falling. There's nothing to splat on.
I won't let you splat.
It's beautiful.
Exactly.
Leydon, what happened to you? What is the best thief in the galaxy doing guarding a room full of rocks and bones for Miskich?
Just needed a job. Pierpont's the only place it'd take me.
You're telling me you've gone straight. Schrodinger's cat.
Oh, man, I love being a crook, you know? For a long time. Outlaw, rebel, loner, play by your own rules. It's romantic as hell.
Yeah.
Anyway, just stopped working for me. Wasn't getting the buzz anymore, so decided to stop being on the outside and come in. So, am I making any sense here? Because
more than you know.
Hmm.
Hawkins.
We've got a situation in Section 4. Can you handle?
I'm on my way.
Now, one more thing before I go.
Miskich. He's not a buffoon. He's ruthless and he's got a nasty temper, so no matter how much I love that crooked little smile of yours, you are not ripping off my museum.
Whatever you say, officer.
Okay.
You better get going. Section 4.
Okay.
Harper, what do we know?
We can pull this off, Becca, but only if, and it's a big if, I can access the museum's central clock. I'll need fingerprints and DNA.
In that case, we're in.